The 2019 Flag Day ceremony will be held on June 14th at 6 p.m. at Ford Field in the Cherry Hill parking lot. This commemoration will include a dignified ceremony to burn tattered American flags in keeping with American Legion protocols for the disposal of flags that are no longer fit for public display. Members of the public may drop off tattered flags for burning at the ceremony site beginning at 5:30 p.m. on June 14th. The Dearborn Fire Department will be on hand to ensure a safe burning environment.